Beautiful morning, huh?
If you screw this draft, you'll screw our team. And if you screw up our team, you'll screw up this entire city. And when that happens, me and my cousin Donald will torch your house to the ground. Do you hear me? Me and Donald will light your house on fire and burn it to the ground.
I'm sorry, I gotta take this.
To the ground.
Jeez. Hello? Hello?
It's Dottie Lang from next door to your mom.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Lang. How are you? Are you okay?
There's a fire. Your mother is in the yard and she's making a fire.
She's making a fire? Mrs. Lang, is the fire out of control?
Well, I don't know. Fire is fire. You can't control fire.
I'm reading the will today.
You know, Kent would take half this stuff.
Yeah, well, let him sift through the ashes.
Come on, Ma, why are you doing this? You know what today is?
You're taking Vonte Mack, aren't you?
I don't know yet.
He's undersized.
Yeah, well, he has character.
It's you and your father. I swear, sometimes it sounds like you're running a friggin' charity.
What's going on? You okay?
What kind of question is that? Am I okay? No, I am not okay.
Mom, just stop, please. Come on, this is from the 86 playoff games. We beat the Jets.
There's Angie.
My Angie?
Well, don't look surprised. You saw her at the funeral. We're having brunch.
Why would you be having brunch with my ex-wife?
Because I think it's nice to have brunch with someone. Are you going to have brunch with me? No, I thought not.
Whatever, Mom. Burn the house down for all I care.
Hey, Sonny. You got Callahan's Wonderlic score.
These things are bullshit.
What's a Wonderlic score? Sorry, never mind.
If a boy is 17 years old, and his sister's twice as old, and the boy is 23 years old, what will be the age of his sister? Answer the question.
I know what this is. This is a trick question. Now, the sister's dead, right?
No, the answer's 40. So far, you're a zero on the Wonderlic.
What was Bo's final score?
41.
41? Really?
Yeah, 41.
Pretty good.
Hey, you took it, right, Sonny? What'd you score?
I got a 31, barely.
It's not bad. What'd you score?
20.
Makes sense.
Hey, Allie. a Sonny Weaver Jr. induced look.
I just needed some fresh air.
Oh. I just came out to see that. Impromptu Bo Callahan victory party. Gotta love these Browns fans.
Best fans in the world.
Yeah. Never give up hope. Amazing. Do you?
Back in the day, the Browns had this place kicker, Joey Shanks. He started 99 season. He missed his first three attempts. Coach Weaver stood by him. So I wrote Coach a letter. Who am I? I'm just this kid from Tremont. I tell him, don't let Joey Shanks kick field goal after field goal in practice, because during actual games, he has to stand on the sideline 40, 50 minutes and come in and kick it once. Make him practice like that. I didn't think he would read my letter. I just was so pissed about Joey Shanks, I had to do something. But Coach wrote me back. He offered me a job. I've been here ever since. That's a Browns fan.
I remember Joey Shanks.
Yeah, it didn't work. He still missed everything he ever kicked during a game. We lose a lot in this town.
You sure know your football, though.
I better, right?
Yeah. Tell me something. Would you have fired Coach Weaver?
Oh, I'm going to stick to numbers. I'm sentimental. I wouldn't be a good GM.
Well, it's not like he could do any worse than Sonny's doing right
now. Sonny's got a handle on things, Coach.
I'll bet he does.
Excuse me.
Listen, Allie, I like you. And this is coming from an even bigger disaster than he is. You should leave him.
You're such a dick.
Allie, the problem with guys who make football their life is football is their life.
Hey, hold up.
Who's that?
It's the boss, baby. Hello?
Hey, Dre, it's Sonny.
Hey, Sonny.
Look, I'm calling about Brian Drew. He said you worked out together in the offseason.
Are you pissing?
Yeah, something like that.
Cool.
Flew me out to his place in Houston on his own dime. Worked on a route to time in 9 to 5 every day. He's looking real good. His wife did my laundry, Sonny. It's my boy right there. But you're gonna pick Callahan though, right?
Honestly, Dre, I have no idea what I'm doing anymore.
So we cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
We're good.
You good?
Yeah.
You scared me.
Oh.